Joel Embiid and the Philadelphia 76ers on the road, taking on the Cleveland Cavaliers. And in the first quarter, Embiid gets fouled while trying to post up. You can see him grabbing his shoulder there. Embiid tried to stay in and shoot the free throws, but was clearly in pain doing it. You could see him wince right there. He went to the locker room, then came back to the bench, but was still in pain. So he went back to the locker room again. He was ruled out with a shoulder sprain. Cavs in total control in this one. Josh Richardson falls down trying to guard Collin Sexton, and Sexton hits the jumper. Then Kevin Love knocks down a three-pointer. The Cavs go up by 20 here, 70-50. But the Sixers trying to come back without Embiid. Al Horford pops to the top of the key. He hits a three-pointer. He had 10 points on the game. Cleveland's lead down to 5, but Collin Sexton managing to close things out. A little fadeaway in the lane there. And then pulls up and knocks down the 3. He had 28 points on the night. Cleveland gets the win. Your final score in this one, 108-94.